morning, and it's a nice way to start the day.
Yeah, compliments of the Delta breeze, Deirdre, and it looks like that Delta breeze will be holding steady as we go through the day today. That'll have an impact on our temperatures as we cruise into your Wednesday afternoon. Outside right now, 53 degrees currently in the capital city. Those flags at Raleigh Field getting a good swift push from those southwest winds coming up in through the Delta this morning. It's 55 currently in Stockton as well as Modesto. And good morning, Lake Tahoe. You are waking up to a little bit of Sierra sunshine mixed in with just a few thin high clouds this morning. Temperature right now 37 degrees. Looking at the winds, we've seen sustained winds up and down the valley floor from about 10 to 15 miles per hour. Here's where we've measured some stronger gusts though this morning, getting up to 32 miles per hour in Fairfield. That's trickling in across the Delta, Rio Vista, Antioch, even into Concord, and even in Stockton right now, we've seen that wind gust reported at 23 miles per hour. So what's triggering the changes? We've got a cold front draped across the Pacific, and it's got a wave of moisture associated with it, as well as an upper level low spinning off the shore there of the Pacific Northwest. All those areas of energy going to be moving on through with some colder air, along with a little bit of moisture. That's going to pair well to touch off some showers as you get into your Thursday. But for today, marks a transition day. We'll see clouds increasing from north to south by late in the afternoon. And then tomorrow, you're going to wake up to a pretty gray morning start. And then around sunrise, you can see a few showers on the north end of the valley. And we will see some hit and miss rain showers across the valley as we go through the afternoon. Foothills in the Sierra, we'll see the brunt of the rain. Anywhere from a quarter to a half an inch can be expected. I think most valley spots will see well under about a quarter of an inch of rainfall with this weather system. Temperatures, though, the cooler air is going to start to make its march in today with upper 60s around the lake, mid 70s on and through Pollock Pines, high of 80 degrees in Angels Camp and down around Copperopolis, 79 in Sonora. Motherlode spots will see a mix of sun and clouds for the afternoon. A bit breezy by the bay with 61 in San Francisco, 80 in Napa, and 83 up and through Lakeport. We'll hit 86 in Turlock, 82 in Stockton, 80 degrees in